Use self-contained breathing apparatus from initial fire attack to the finish of overhaul. Not wearing SCBA in both active and post-fire environments is the most dangerous voluntary activity in the fire service today. Do gross field decontamination of personal protective equipment to remove as much soot and particulates as possible. Use baby wipes to remove as much soot as possible from head, neck, jaw, throat, underarms, and hands immediately and while still on the scene. Change your clothes and wash them immediately after a fire. Do not wash them at your residence. Shower thoroughly after a fire. Clean your personal protective equipment, including gloves, hood, and helmet, immediately after a fire. Do not take contaminated clothes or PPE home or stored in your vehicle. Decontaminate the interior of fire apparatus after fires. Keep your bunker gear out of living and sleeping quarters. Stop using tobacco products. Use sunscreen or sunblock. The importance of annual medical examinations cannot be overstated. Early detection and early treatment are essential to increasing survival.